Hey guys, Shadow DK here with Fairlight Silver, 7 Days to Party 2. I'm going to be soloing testing Ravnus on hard mode. As you can see, I've gone around and weakened the bug mounds to about 20%, somewhere in that range. That way I can hit him quick and get out of the spew. Let's get started. Testing is a really special new release in the last start coming out. It's a really cool intensive fight. I'm not sure that plenty of subs is going to be back on. The spin phase. He's been on a bird in the hives bags, and the forever hive that he builds to do the damage to stacks. So that was a mistake. I apologize for my video not working this week. But she's going to be casting her Dilly-Dilly Acid Splash and destroy the enemies to recover with basic deep. Immediately after which she casts Spear, so it's good to be ready to go. This face is going to throw us an ice and relax. Hardengers are going to love this, but you can just sit here and spam this and slash all the way around and you'll get the idea. So, you can't do this at the same time. Another spear. Another spear. Here comes the spit phase again. You get the opportunity, it's good just to solo and burn down these black bugs because they do hit fairly well. Once the spawn needs to get up again, help me to get up on the city and do yourself a full attack. Watch out for that speed and get it afterwards. Not a lot of hives, so here comes the spinning mallet. And now is going to be the last phase I have to kill. Otherwise, I'm going to have the acid stuff too. But she won't have the opportunity. Look at that. I just got an achievement. No players taking damage for toxic spray. Awesome. And that is the boss.